This is stoppage time at the Second City Derby, Birmingham and Aston Villa. The score is 0-0. Birmingham has a throw-in. Throw-in. Stolen. Gabby's deep. He crosses. Cleared for a corner. The cornerback Christian Toama is cleared. Cleared right to Mathieu Delpierre, who has one goal in 4 years of Villa. He shoots it top of the head, and it's in the net! 92nd minute, right off of the head of Ridgwell and into the net. Villa lead.